Never me kind of making a conscious decision that I wanted to step into music industry and music business, but more a case of finding love and passion for creating music, and it just became natural for me to take it that step further and make it a career. I started making music when I was 15, and pretty much after about a year of doing it, I knew that that was what I wanted to do with my life. I spent every second I could trying to make it a reality, I guess. If you've been trying to do something for so long, you get it stuck in the mind frame of trying to get there, and suddenly it's like, oh, like it's actually happening now, and you can focus on everything else that you kind of didn't have as much time to focus on. But the DJing and the sort of more the house techno side of it came in a couple of years after I started making music. That was more when I was like 17, started clubbing, partying in East London, kind of when I discovered the whole underground. Tastes really diverse. My releases kind of vary from release to release quite a bit, and my sets always vary as well, depending on where I'm playing, my own mood, the mood of the crowd, what the event is, what time it is. Stuff I do under Maya Jane Coles is pretty much everything else that I do. And I don't really want to have any genre boundaries or limitations. It's just kind of music. It keeps me even more inspired. Like, having less time to make music keeps you sort of totally itching and bursting with creativity, that I'm never sort of stuck for ideas, or I never have creative blocks, because when I do find the time to make music, it just comes pouring out.